Hello everyone! Today I will show you how to match firmware and rescue on rescue and smart assistant. There are two ways to match firmware. First one, enter the serial number of your device to search bar. RSA will match corresponding firmware for you automatically. The How to Find SN shows the way about how to find the device's serial number. Another method is to enable USB debugging mode and connect the device to the PC. If you don't know how to enable USB debugging mode, just follow the tutorials step by step. Turn on USB debugging mode and connect the device to the PC. RSA will install Mobile Assistant on your device. Enter the correct verification code on the device. After the connection is successful, you will see the Start Rescue button on the home page. Click the Start Rescue button. It will match firmware automatically. After download process is completed, Rescue button will display. Rescue will erase all user data, so it is necessary to back up your data before rescue. Rescue needs to power off device first. It will pop up a shutdown prompt. Include how to force shutdown when the device in abnormal status. After the power off reminder, there is a prompt about how to connect the device to PC. Follow the prompt strictly to connect the device. Only in this way can ensure the RSA will detect the COM port and do rescue. After rescue the device successfully, a completion prompt will pop up, and the device will automatically power on.